My name is Bailey, and this is an important public service announcement about hailstorm.
Hailstorms is a storm of heavy rain, meaning it's pellets of frozen rain that falls from and showers from clouds.
Yes, their domain of greatest frequency is in the plain of these states.
Then these states, Texas, Nebraska, Oklahoma, Colorado, and Kansas.
Hailstorms mainly occur in the grasslands of North America between the Rocky Mountains and the Mississippi River.
Hailstorms can also harm many things like birds, livestock, and often cause humans to have minor injuries. It can also harm plants that produce and leave farmers who rely on the produce devastated.
When storms melt, they can cause an excess amount of water, causing soil erosion, which could harm trees and other environmental things.
Here are five hard-hitting facts about hailstorms. Hailstorms form in a thunderstorm. It starts as little tiny droplets of cold water. Instead of concentrating, it turns into draft. So
hail falls onto the earth when it's too heavy for the updraft to keep it suspended in the air.
But taking shelter in your car beneath an overpass is a really bad idea. Almost like shelter under a bridge. That's something you shouldn't do unless there's no other choice.
Bridges or overpass can cause dangerous traffic jams.
Your best bet is to pull off somewhere safe and at the same time you go inside a storm.
Not to mention it also puts your safety at risk.
When it's large as a golf ball, take cover.
When balls are falling from the sky, run and hide.